I'm Gerald Dash. I'm a faculty member in biology, and half of my job is to run the marvelous Ordway Field Station for the college. We call Ordway Macalester's other campus. It's a field station out on the Mississippi River that's about six times the size of the regular campus. It's rather rare amongst liberal arts colleges to have a field station. Macalester is one of the very few.
I feel like sometimes research can be super repetitive, like you do the same thing over and over again to like replicate your results. But there's just so many projects going on here, there's just so much stuff that you never really know like what you'll be doing tomorrow, which is really nice because I just like changing things up and getting a lot of different experiences.
So we have this deer exclosure project where we put up these giant fences to keep deer out but allow other herbivores to come in. And we compare that to what's going on around outside the exclosure. Some of the differences are marked. So it really is incredible to see just what's going on there.
We go out every other day and we like look at all the baby birds in the nest boxes around the prairie. And it's just really cool to watch like birds go from an egg to like full on adults.
There are like 20 plots or 12 plots we have out in the forest, like 20 by 20 meters. And we just go out and measure all the trees at breast height for looking at like carbon sequestration over time.
I think one of my favorite days was when we first went out to the peninsula to survey for setting up our wetlands project. We just went out on the boat to take a look around and see what was there before we could start planning. And that day was really nice weather-wise, and we were just kind of exploring the peninsula. We found a plant that we didn't think grew around here, which was really exciting.
We have a fun time while we're working. Like, even if it's like hot and we're sweaty and tired, it's like, well, we're still like laughing because it's just a fun group of people to be out doing work with.
So you'll be working, doing something, and have an experience that's completely unrelated. You'll be walking down the trail and notice that three turkeys are running down in front of you on the trail like they're little humans. My favorite part about being here is that like every moment can hold so much and just so much beauty and like the amazing things that we kind of don't get to see when we're on campus.